Welcome back to Kids Fun Science. My name's Ken, and today's experiment is finding the center of gravity. As always, adult supervision is required. What you need for this experiment is a broom, a pole, and two hands. Support your stick with both hands, resting the ends of your index fingers. Slowly slide your fingers together until they meet. Your fingers will meet under the stick's center of gravity. This is a 4-foot pole, and exactly 2 feet, which I marked already, is the center of gravity. It's one way to be able to measure if you don't have a measuring tape. What's going on here with the science? Well, the stick's center of gravity is the place where you can balance the stick with just one finger. So right when you get both index fingers all the way to the middle, you should be able to balance it with one finger. Here with the board, same thing, right there at the center of gravity. This time I'm going to add a little bit of a weight by putting a bucket on one end. Once again, take both fingers and place your index fingers on the outside and try to slide it to the middle until you get to the center of gravity. You see the center of gravity has changed here because we've added weight. Right when you get to the end, that'll be your center of gravity. When you first support the stick with two fingers, the one finger will generally be holding more weight than the other finger. When you try to move your fingers close together, the one finger that's carrying less weight will slide more easily. The finger that will continue to slide more easily until it gets closer to the center of gravity, the other finger, which at a point which the situation will reverse and the other finger will begin to slide faster. Your left and right fingers will simply alternate moving until they meet to the center of gravity, where both fingers will support equal weight. Go ahead and try as hard as you can to slide that finger with more weight to the middle, and you're unable. You're only going to be able to slide the finger that has the less weight. So even though you tell yourself to move, you can't do it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Remember to click thumbs up and to subscribe, and thanks for watching.